Almighty God, to call to his mercy our late Sovereign Lady Queen Elizabeth II, of blessed and glorious memory, by whose decease the crown of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland is solely and rightfully come to the Prince Charles Philip Arthur George. We therefore, the Lords Spiritual and Temporal of this realm, and members of the House of Commons, together with other members of Her late Majesty's Privy Council, and representatives of the realms and territories, aldermen and citizens of London and others, do now hereby with one voice and consent of tongue and heart, publish and proclaim that the Prince Charles Philip Arthur George is now, by the death of our late sovereign, happy of memory, become our only lawful and rightful liege lord, Charles III, by the grace of God, of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of his other realms and territories, King, Head of the Commonwealth, Defender of the Faith, to whom we do acknowledge all faith and obedience with humble affection, beseeching God, by whom kings and queens do reign, to bless His Majesty with long and happy years to reign over us. Given at St. James's Palace on the 10th day of September and in the year of our Lord 2022. Cheers for His Majesty the King! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Thank you. going, Tony. Guard of honor. Halt!
Ah!